Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the Barb EQ from Barber Electronics. This EQ pedal lets you dial in some vintage tone stack settings. And along with your standard treble, midrange, and bass controls, you have a three-way switch that takes you from a 59 Tweed to a 60s Blackface and even a late 60s British-styled head. And the midrange has a push-pull pot, and that gives you the bright input tone of a Tweed and a British-styled amp. So let's hear how the Barb EQ sounds at the current settings. I'm still on the 59 Tweed mode, and I'm playing on a Les Paul into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the bypass signal. I'll just play around with a couple different settings in this Tweed mode. And this pedal doesn't muddy up your tone. If you notice, I have the treble all the way back, and you still have plenty of clarity. Now let's switch over to the 60s Blackface mode. And for a stock Blackface sound, it's recommended you roll the midrange all the way back. So you could easily get that vintage scooped mid-range tone. So the 60s Blackface mode really gets you a full and rich tone. Let's check out the 60s British EQ. Or we could try a little more scooped setting. And this mode seems really versatile. With the mid-range back, you could kind of go back into that Blackface territory. And the last thing to check out is the mid-range bright switch. I'm back in the 59 Tweed mode. So when I had the mid-range pulled out, you could definitely hear some sparkle come through. But when it's pushed in, you get a little bit more low end. So here's my favorite setting on the Barb EQ. I'm in the Blackface mode, and I have the mid-range up just a little bit. And this pedal has plenty of output, so I'm boosting the amp a little bit more. Well, that's the Barb EQ from Barber Electronics. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.